Hello, folks. Well, after a week of rain, we got back out on the water for our second trip after having shoulder surgery. And we weren't out there very long. Like I said, kind of got to ease the shoulder back into service. But we had a really good trip and caught some really nice fish. I was going through Academy the other day, looking for anything new and exciting. And I came across this 6 cents weight bait. I'm sure some of you guys have seen them, used them, whatever. This is the first time I've ever seen one or used one. I like the way it looked in the package. And this thing's $3 cheaper than the Spro Hunchback, which is one of the lures I've been using. So anyway, I said, for that price, I'm gonna give it a try. So I picked up a couple of them. This one is the green back, green belly, silver sides. And this is the one I threw. It's the only thing I threw on this trip. And then I picked up one that's a, I guess it's like a trout. It's kind of purple on the back, black dots, and white belly. But anyway, I wasn't sure how it was going to run until I got out there and tried it. But this thing runs really good. It's got real good action. And I'll tell you something else it's got over the Spro are these hooks. It comes with good saltwater hooks. The Spro comes with the hooks on it are junk. One or two trips, you're gonna be changing those out because they're not saltwater hooks. The other thing that really impressed me about this bait is the finish. I mean, this thing did work on this trip, and it's hardly even got a scratch on it. It's a real good lure. Fast becoming one of my favorites. This one and the Man's Waker that you've seen me, you guys that have been with the channel for a while have seen me catch a lot of fish on. It's got a knocker in it. This knocker is a little more subtle than like the Man's Waker or the Spro Hunchback. But I was really impressed with this lure. I'm really liking it, and you'll be seeing more of it in the future, I'm sure. But like I said, we had a good day. We were in the flats, pretty shallow water, and the fish were munching pretty good. Even though we weren't out there that long, we had a good trip, caught some nice fish. So anyway, thanks for watching, and let's get on to the video. There he is. I think that's a trout. That is a trout. Oh. Well, there's our first one. A little skinny male. Mm.
There's a paddling fool there. There he is. See that little slick right there? That's what he was sitting on. Come here, buddy. Not bad. Not bad. That ain't a bad one. Pretty trout. Have a good day, buddy. Appreciate you participating in the program. There he is. Looks like another good trout. Oh, he pulled off. Dang, it was a good one though. He was out there raising cane. There he is. Come here, Mr. Redfish. Come here, buddy. Thank you, sir.
Well, redfish like that sixth sense waker. Thanks, sir.
There he is. Oh, he's raising cane out there. Come here. Come here. All right.
Another pretty nice one on the, what is it? Sixth sense waker. Not bad at all. There you go. That's what we're throwing today. Never thrown one before. That's the 6 cents weight bait. We'll talk more about that later.
There he is. That's a better one. Thank you.
Oh man, that's a nice trout. Big one. Oh, come here, son. You don't have to go crazy.
What do you think about that? Big old sow. All right, girly. Thanks for the fight. Have a good rest of your day.
There he is. That's a good one. That is a good one. That acts like a big trout. Maybe not. Whatever it is, a good fish. Oh, man. Oh, that's got to be a redfish. Look at that thing taking line. That's a big fish. That's a big old fish. Gee, my knees. Come on, man. You 100 yards out there. Still taking line. Come on, I just want to have a little chat and then I'll turn you loose. Lordy. Holy mackerel, come on, man. Give it rest. Give it a rest, boy. Cry my knee. Come on. Come on. Don't you know I got a bad shoulder? Oh, that's a gorilla. That is a gorilla. That is a gorilla. Oh. That's oversized. Holy mackerel. You mean, son. You just a mean boy.
Friends and neighbors. That's a whole lot of redfish right there. Let's see what this guy weighs. Nine and a quarter pounds. Twenty-nine inches.
All right, buddy. I appreciate everything you did for me. All right. Have a nice day. That's a good one.